and poof, then you vanish. I'm so tired, all this silence, all this backstabbing and turn me to a savage. All this backstabbing and turn me to a savage. Man, I understand that clearly, man, because I'm out of cares to give, man. Everybody I know. Like. What's up, y'all? Today we're doing this T-Real video, Long Live 3. First off, thank anybody for supporting and whatnot. My wife been number one supporter. Man, tell me how y'all feeling today, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Man, I've been having fun with this. Man, we're going to get into that Cyberpunk video soon, man. I'm excited for that game to come out, man. I've been waiting on it. It's like Upgrade, Adelina, and John Wick all together. But let's get into this video. Man, let's get it, man. I hate doing songs like this because, man, I'm kind of getting in my feelings a little bit. But let's get into it. All right, let's get it. Oh, that's that Tyrese. Yeah, that's that Tyrese. You know how you already can feel something gonna be hitting, man, emotionally? Dog. Damn, boy. This is why I hate doing songs like this, man. But off top, be thinking about so much stuff. Man, you can tell they really was friends. Like, really, really was friends, man. And it's just a sad situation, man. I hate to see anybody go.
And on my cheek, they got my party down. I got my chin up with 10 toes down. They whack my dog and I'm just praying for his kids. I'm a nigga pound and I can't need a home and I'm a stick. I've been dealing with some problems, man, it's straight like I'm in sick. All of this crying.
Like, if you didn't ever had a person you didn't care about, you'll understand. Like, this war.
Retaliation ain't no nigga, you get tragic. We about that action, but everything ain't worth reactions. Yeah. All of this crying, we were just riding, breaking all the rules. One day you able shit happen, poof, then you vanish. I'm so tired, all this silence, all this backstabbing and turn me to a savage.
All this backstabbing and turn me to a savage. Man, I understand that clearly, man, because I'm out of cares to give, man. Everybody I know. Like. When somebody you didn't care about, like you hear about them talking bad. No, I can't even be around you no more, man. I can't, because I know, like, I know me.
I'm on my hustle every day, I'm taking risks. Mama praying out the church, she keep me covered for my sin. Everybody ain't your friend, everybody ain't your partner. When you're not around, I'm taking it. Won't let a nigga talk about you. Yeah. My chin up with 10 toes down. Sing your songs in all my shows now. I rock your face all on my clothes now.
and T Real sliding though. Like, I've been listening to T Real since what that song is? I'm Just Trying to See Tomorrow. And man, dude, a real dude, man. Dude, a real good, man. I like that he not about clothes and whatnot. I see him going on the Walmart shit. Like, dude, a real dude. Like, and like, I don't know, man.
Retaliation ain't no biggie, he get tragic. Feel about that action, but everything ain't worth reactions. All of this crying, we were just riding, bringing over, said I'm breaking off. One day when bullshit happened, poof, then you vanish. I'm so tired, all this silence, all this backstabbing, that turned me to a savage.
Oh, that guitar slid in there. Yeah, they're going on playlist, man. I'm so late on it. Cause man, I can't listen to stuff like this when it first come out, man. I can't. Nigga be around here all sad and shit, man. But this a classic though. This remind me of Gangsta Lean. DRS, shout out them. Say that, they had to be close. I can't believe you going away. This just fucked up situation, boy. And I've seen so many gone to these situations. Oh man, this shit's so sad, man. It's like, man, like, even if, like, okay, say if I called you a homeboy, man, and like, I can't mess with you no more, man. But if something happened, that's why, man. If I'm wrong, I'll apologize, man. Every time, man. If I'm wrong, man, if you expressing, you know, okay, you felt like this was going on. All right, man, cool. You know, you have no choice but to apologize, but man. This shit just fucked up, man. And I'm not saying that's about their situation. I'm just saying in general, like, that shit, boy.
Big ass face. Deep took a piss about them apples. Gone on, ugly ass nigga. No, you ain't healthy, ugly ass nigga. Yeah. T Red, come here, folks. I had your fat ass. Fat grease ass. You be grease ass, nigga. Gone on, ugly ass nigga. Y'all see this nigga back? Bit like a big ass picnic thing. Back big as hell, boy. I ain't never seen that nigga with shoulder pads on. He play football, man. Okay. Blood got on some shoulder pads. He don't even play.
Man, that was... Man, that was that song, man. I can't listen to shit like that for long, man. I be around here reminiscing about, you know, that bring back old feelings, man. But it's a great song, man. I love that song, man. That's going on the playlist, for sure. Man, that shit's sad, boy. It's sad for any, like, anybody that have to lose somebody so close over something so, like, why? Like, shit crazy, man. Well, I'll talk to y'all later on, man. I'm finna knock this, this other video out. I'll see y'all later. Bye.
Yeah, man, it's tasty.